Thank you. Thank you. just in case. Okay.
Got it.
Is this worth anything? This world above ground is very confusing.
If you work, you eat. It's simple as that.
New here? Well, if you've got anything worth trading, you can talk to me.
I'll think about it.
Let me know if you change your mind.
That's close enough, stranger. We're a peaceful family.
It's okay. I'm friendly.
If you say so, but be warned, we're armed here, so don't try anything. Let me tell you, farming ain't easy. Out in the field all day, every day, and every minute of it.
Farming's hard work.
Won't argue with that. Blake Abernathy, you new to the Commonwealth?
Yes. And no. It's a long story.
Either way, good to see a new face. How about you? Ever think about working the land?
I'll probably give it a try someday.
Well, good luck to you then. Maybe I'll see you at the Diamond City Market someday and we'll do a swap. Word of advice, though. If you do start up a farm, be ready to deal with the raiders. Why do all the hard work when you can just take what you want at gunpoint?
What about the Minutemen? If you join up, we can all help each other against the raiders.
You don't say. I thought the Minutemen were all gone. Last time those raiders hit us, my daughter Mary tried to stand up to them. Now she's buried out back of the house. Only 21 years old. And they shot her down without a thought. So you can understand why I'm glad to hear the Minutemen are back. Although, a bit too late for my Mary.
There's nothing worse than losing a child. Believe me, I know.
This world is full of terrible loss.
I'm sorry to hear you say so. I don't have much to offer, but those raiders that killed Mary, they took her locket too. It's been in Connie's family for generations. If you could get it back, it'd mean a lot to us.
Don't worry. I'll get that locket back for you.
Good. Connie feels like it's a part of Mary. I don't think she'll rest easy again as long as it's gone.
Thank you.
seem more than capable with your fingering.
You've done a heck of a job, Sentinel. Ad Victoriam. May the Institute's fall be a lesson to anyone who'd risk tampering with our humanity.
There we go.
Someone's out there. Detected unusual vehicle.
Xavier.
Oh, careful!
Any luck finding that locket?
I've got that locket back for you.
You serious? That's great news. Connie's gonna be speechless. Whatever the Minutemen need, you can count on us. We got a decent workshop, and Connie's sure to go leader on a crisis after what you've done.
Thank you.
told me what you did.
Another day with you.